Hi, everybody. This is Meg Medina. I am the author of The Aiza Wants a Car. And I also wrote Mango, Abuela, and Me. Maybe you know those books. I'm also the author of a new book that's coming out in the fall called Evelyn Del Rey. Let's see. Evelyn Del Rey is Moving Away. And that is a book about friends, two friends, one named Daniela and the other one named, you guessed it, Evelyn. And it's their play date, their last play date before Evelyn is moving to a new place to live. I was thinking about you today because when I wrote Evelyn, I was writing about girls who really like to spend time together, friends who really like to play fun games together, and suddenly they feel like they're going to miss each other. And you might be missing your friends right now, since a lot of you are at home with brothers and sisters, with your moms, with your dads, with relatives, or trusted sitters while we're waiting out the virus. And so you might be missing your friends, and that feels sad. Right, when that happens. So what I wanted to tell you was just to remind you that there's lots of ways of staying in touch with your friends. Here are some of my friends, in case you wanted to look at some of my friends. Here's my friend Allison and my friend Lamar. Here also is my friend Isabel. You might know her book, My Papi Has a Motorcycle. Oh gosh, I love that book. Here's my other friend, Emma Otegi, and Lilian Rivera, the writers too. And finally, my friend, Alice. Anyway, how am I staying in touch with them? Because I miss them, and I can't see them right now either. So, you remember, you can make a phone call to your friend. You can call them and be on the phone for a little while. You get FaceTime and see their face. You can do something kind of old school. You can write them a letter. Imagine that. Write them a funny letter. Draw them a good picture. Make them a bracelet. Send them a good rock you found in your yard or some special treasure, maybe a feather that you found on a walk or something else that's special. But remember to stay in touch with your friends. You're not playing with them right now because everybody wants to keep you safe. But you'll see them soon. And in the meantime, stay in touch. Take care.